So the story behind this whole piece is that, you know, I'm a jazz musician, I improvise, and sometimes I just use it as an exercise or fun during a show too, and ask my audience to give me a number sequence, a birthday or something, right? And then I'll use the numbers, whatever it is, and look at the person and think, okay, what, you know, how could I use that as a motive and do something that fits that person? And I did that at a performance where some of the mayor's office crew saw me and said, that would be the perfect parting gift, to have a piece that actually has this meaning and is based on his personal numbers. And so I started with the birth date. So that's June 8, 1954. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? 7, 8, 6, 8. And we only have 8 notes. So when you get to 9, it's kind of the same as 2 again, because it starts repeating, right? 1954. And so the starting motive of it, when the trumpet starts playing, is that, right? So that's his birth date.
Wow.
So the whole piece starts with Mayor Brainerd. Here it is. And the whole crowd goes, for sure. And then we're playing with the with the birth date a little around, you know, just kind of a little variation, and the crowd responds roaring. We love it. And then Mayor Brainerd took the office on January 1st, 1996. So then the third motive is, and the crowd goes, yay! And then we all get the blues. So my thinking, so I built in the sequence of numbers, and I thought about, okay, this is for a person that contributed a lot to a community and made a community thrive. And so it's this call and response idea of, you know, we're calling and the community is responding, thank you, or, you know, the growth. So in that spirit, it became a heart bop special with this call and response idea with you often see in jazz. And then, of course, you know, in the middle, you'll have to have the improvisation part. That's always also part of being a mayor. You have crisis, you have things going on, you need to improvise and come up with solutions on the spot. And then towards the end, I put in a section where all four horns are playing together. And that's kind of the final response of the community saying, okay, now we grew together as a whole, and we have something to say. And then, of course, in good jazz fashion, it goes back to the initial melody and closes out with yay. Amen. Right.
Awesome.
So that's the story behind it in a nutshell.